hope at least one ancestor of yours had the sense to build his tomb somewhere safe.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
I wasn't looking at anyone. Want to head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry, is all.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it, but we'll be there long enough to find out.
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
I guess I better turn around.
What's wrong?
I came to the little did I know.
So you're saying
Odina kiss.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Thank you.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my... element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that...
Doesn't look like...
Must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Don't run ahead. Slow down.
took more photos today. You want to see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Don't run ahead.
I found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
No way to work the machine with that thing.
Then we take it out. Die. Here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission. For long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Guardian.
In the darndest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously. You know, so much for sticking together.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
For this. You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together!
Try thinking of others.
This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. The royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is... where?
What about over there? Looks pretty to me.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Covered in drool!
Hey.
That reeks!
Gladio! Be a good time to panic.
No, there must be a way.
Thank you.
Seriously, we'd be plant-
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry,
but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship, heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go, anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire's already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's a real mystery. I'm not liking that snow cloud. Kind of gives
me... What the hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy.
Shut up!
Be careful there!
Wait, is this for real?
Show yourself!
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around, okay?
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I?
I've got you now.
What are you after, following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Knocked?
Of course I do!
You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me. Knocked, please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
Nacht! Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
Show on the road.
Not! Hurry!
the big guns!
Bogdo, stay back!
First.
How's that now?
Shoot.
Oh, there's an idea.
See ya.
Pronto.
Get back. Damn it.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse.
Share, subscribe.